Fingers, strengthen your fingers. If you're not doing exercises for your hands, then they are probably suffering from that. A lot of our arthritis and joint problems are because we don't have the ability to contract and move very well. So it puts a lot of stress and emphasis on other areas of the movers, the joint, or certain muscles. So lots of exercises for your hands, your wrists, your fingers. There's lots of ISOs that you can do. So be thoughtful, put that into your routine, and keep those fingers and hands strong.